Dragons love tacos. Why do dragons love tacos? We'll find out on this story. Dragons Love Tacos by Adam Rubin, illustrated by Daniel Salmieri. Hey kid, did you know that dragons love tacos? They love beef tacos and chicken tacos. They love really big gigantic tacos and teeny little baby tacos as well. Why do dragons love tacos? Maybe it's the smell from the sizzling pan. Maybe it's the crunch of the crispy tortillas. Maybe it's a secret. Either way, if you want to make friends with dragons, tacos is the key. Hey dragon, why do you guys love tacos so much? Wait, as much as dragons love tacos, they hate spicy salsa even more. They hate spicy chunky salsa and spicy smooth salsa. If the salsa is spicy at all, dragons can't stand it. Why dragons hate spicy salsa? Well, just one drop of hot sauce makes a dragon ear smoke. Just one single speck of hot pepper makes a dragon snort sparks. Spicy salsa gives dragon the tummy troubles. And when dragons get the tummy troubles, oh boy! If you want to make tacos for dragons, keep the toppings mild. Tomatoes, lettuce, cheese. These are all good toppings for tacos for dragon. Hey dragon, how do you feel about spicy taco toppings? Dragons love parties. They like costume party and pool parties. They like big gigantic parties with accordions and teeny little parties with charades. Why do dragons love parties? Maybe it's the conversation. Maybe it's the dancing. Maybe it's the comforting sound of a good friend's laughter. The only thing dragons love more than parties or tacos is taco parties. Taco parties are parties with lots of tacos. If you want to have some dragons over for a taco party, you'll need buckets of tacos, pant loads of tacos. The best way to judge is to get a boat, fill the boat with tacos. That's about how many tacos dragons need for a taco party. After all, dragons love tacos. Hey dragon, are you excited for the big taco party? Just remember, dragons hate spicy salsa. Before you host your taco party with dragons, get rid of all the spicy salsa. In fact, bury the spicy salsa in the backyard so the dragons can't find it. This dragon loves your taco party. They love the music. They love the decoration. They especially love the tacos. Congratulations! It's a good thing you get rid of all that spicy. Wait a second. What are those little green things in the salsa? You didn't read the fine print? Dragons, listen to me. Do not eat those tacos. Those little green speck in the salsa, those are jalapeno peppers. They are super spicy. I know you love tacos, dragons, but you are not gonna love those tacos. Do not let those dragons eat those tacos. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Too late. Why would dragons help rebuild your house? Maybe they're good Samaritans. Maybe they feel bad for wrecking it. Maybe they're just in need for the taco breaks. After all, dragons love tacos. The end.